What's up, YouTube? So today I'm going to the Chris Brown Heartbreak on a Full Moon tour concert or whatever in Raleigh, North Carolina, and I've decided that I want to bring y'all along with me. So right now we're just at the mall, and I came here to get an outfit, and I brought my cousin with me. I'm gonna just take y'all on this journey today because this concert's gonna be deep, and I'm excited. So we're in line and waiting. It's 6:05 right now. And they're waiting.
Hello.
But it's hot. I'm not here for it. It is now 6:15, and they finally letting us in.
That was literally the longest day of my freaking life. It's hot as hell.
We've been home for like an hour.
Dead ass. An hour and some change.
Chairs or whatever, and we sit down. Stage is closer than we thought with these long chairs, but I'm happy about that. Looks nice about BC. I'm excited as well.
Say you're not about me, but I wasn't trying to believe it, cause I'm always holding you.
Cost me about an ass, dead word. Left my Tesla sitting at the house on the
Stepdaughter at the end, so you know she's beautiful. Now we're just waiting for a ride, but this night was cute. Jacquees, I didn't know he could dance. When I tell you, he tore it up. I mean that. What's your thoughts on the concert?
I'm tired. I'm ready to go home.
Heard that.